All right, welcome to another 2 hours of hell, the segment where I try to finish a game in under 2 hours. And today, the game will be a Lode Runner for the NES. It's gonna be terrible. I am complete garbage at this game, and there is about 50 levels, so yeah. I've seen the speed, not the speed run time, but the long play time, and it's about an hour 40. So we got about 20 minutes not to mess up. So we're not going to do it, but we'll give it a shot. Lode Runner is a puzzle game. Well, you'll see. You'll see pretty soon. So let's get the timer started here. And let's get the game started. Oh boy. Oh, do let me know if the audio is a-okay. It should be, but... So the point of the game is to collect all the gold. It's a one-shot kill. And, yeah. It's... Hope you like this jingle, because we're gonna... We're gonna hear it often. Now we got little alien fellows here. They will try and kill us for the gold. Now our only way of defense is to blow the blocks under us. And the only way to kill them is, well, we have to wait for the blocks to close over them. That's it. That's all we have. Now, once we have all the gold here... all the gold, okay. Yeah, so, like I said, sometimes our little friends here will take the gold. Oh, excellent. I think I made a mistake here. Or did I? So once you have all the gold, a ladder will appear and completed. So yeah, like I said, there is 50 levels. We're gonna try and go through them. Okay, and we can't even skip that. Lovely. Oh. Oh, we can skip that. When you press select, you can take a... basically, it's a stage select. See? So we'll be using that. Also, I think we won't mind if... I think it resets my lives, though. That doesn't really matter. The game's so long that I'll let it slide. So yeah, that's pretty much the whole gist of the game. Now, the game gets pretty cruel at times. What am I kidding? The game is always cruel. You'll see pretty soon. The enemies will home in on you. Well, oh damn. Oh, well, this is what happens often in the game. You will trap yourself. Also, I'm gonna try and stream a bit more earlier now, hopefully. So notice the gold there. We're gonna have to find a way to get to that without dying. Like I said, this is a puzzle game. It's pretty tricky. So up we go. Take care of these guys. They're not smart, but Oh no. Talking about being not smart there. Whew. This is gonna be good. So what you would want to do there is basically have two areas broken down. So once you fall into that, once you fall into that, you can collect the gold. I'll show you. I mean, eventually we'll get to that. I mean, I'll get through the second level, right? Hopefully. The game's pretty tricky, I must admit. Would you ever consider Digger as a two-hour Digger? I'd have to remember what kind of game is that. Like Dig Dug or Digger? Oh, that was pretty good. A double kill right there. Get the hell out of there. Oh no. Oh no. This is gonna be great. I mean, anything that's not an infinite loop would work. Okay, so I'll show off this. Okay. So let's start at two. I think we can all agree that that's the crutch I'm gonna need to finish the game. PC game. Oh, if it's easy to get, maybe. Okay. We gotta be more sneaky than that. Also, let's be a bit better here. Only the second level, and we're struggling this hard. I can't imagine the later levels. Okay. You drop the gold. There we go. Now we're screwed, or are we? Gotta go fast. You know, I think there is a game like that on console. I'm not 100% sure, but oh, you got me, Kev. You got me. This is I'm trying to pad my stats here, and that's why I'm picking easy games. Okay. Did we trap one? We trapped. Oh, damn. Okay. Oh yeah, there's also fake blocks in this game, you know, since the game is so easy. Okay. So we know one of them has the gold. Alright, so this is what I wanted to show off here. So that's how you get the gold. So it's not him. which one has the gold? Oh, there he is. Okay. All right. Jake is always stealing something, so. Now there is, I think, Lode Runner 2. That's a bit more, more of this, and it's a lot harder than this. So I didn't even know people actually enjoyed that in this game. It is insanely hard. Okay, so we're pretty good. All we need is one more sack of gold. 50 levels there, bug eye. Gold. Alright, all we need to do is escape. And there we go. Ha! Much too easy. Well, I mean, like I said, I'm really... Look at this. The hell is this? Well, at least the... these guys are collecting the gold for me. The ultimate defense. Ultimate defense. Get out of here. Don't know where the other one is. Okay, there he is. Alright, so all we need is the top... Whoa! Top one. Okay, so we got two confirmed kills. Don't know where the other one is. Oh, I know all about Ice Climber. Don't you worry. It's one hell of a hard game. Doesn't look like it, but... Oh, get out of there! Alright, what the hell is that? We made it, somehow. On the left side. We out. All right. Like I said, I'm not a fan of punishment games. Only reason because people are cheering against you instead of for you, which is, you know, the whole point, right? All right. So all we need to do. Let's collect the top ones, and... why'd you have to be there? Okay, now we can make it. So, let's going well. Stage 6, we're 14 minutes in. How do you get to that? Okay, this is pretty simple. Oh, come on. That was so cheap. Okay. Not today. Okay, so how am I supposed to do this? No, I don't have a non-swearing code. I just don't want to swear like a sailor, that's all. Oh, jeez. Okay, so I see how to get to that one, but... yes, I see how to get to that one. Except I don't. This is a problem. This is a problem. You know, if there wasn't guys chasing you around, it wouldn't be that bad. Take that. So these two guys are stuck there. So how am I supposed to do this? Oh darn. No, that wouldn't work. I need to have 3, 4. Oh, we got it. Get out of here. It's pretty sneaky. Okay, so we're doing good. All we need is one more. Oh, of course. So those are fake blocks. So did you ever get far in this game, Bug Guy? Having a party there, guys? How am I gonna get there? Oh, this is perfect. One more, please. That's fine. That's not fine. Only if you can get stuck there. Got him! Okay. We're starting to get this game. Somehow. First off, let's deal with these guys. Oh, please. Don't tell me that, Jake Lones. Just tell me these were the hardest parts of the game. Gotta go fast. Oh, come on. Pretty sneaky. Oh, you cheeky bastards. Oh, that's fair enough. I wish I had more vision. Like, I wish the screen would scroll a bit better. Oh no, not like this. Supposed to... No! Damn! Damn, damn, damn! Ah, it's an easy pickup as well. I think I'll go for that first. And then go for the harder ones. So the whole point really is to clear out one side and then deal with these guys, I think. I'm gonna get tricked here. Darn. How am I supposed to... maybe go from the top? Because this is the type of game that you could clear out pretty easily by just... Oh no. Ooh. You can clear out pretty easy if you did it a few times. Now that might seem a bit stupid when I said, but what I really mean is clear out the game in a few minutes. Like, the game itself is not that complicated. It's just knowing the pattern. No. Once you know the path, it's not that tough, I think. But then again, it's only stage 8 out of 50, so... Okay, let's see if the game is cruel. No, it's not cruel. Who am I kidding? The game is cruel. Okay, what is that guy even doing? Huh. How do you get out of there? Oh, jeez. No time to ponder. Death trap? Oh, thank God. I wonder how crazy the speed run is, though. It should be like 30 minutes, no more than that. Oh boy. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Oh, I made a mistake. Fatal mistake? To do this. Oh no. Okay, now that wouldn't work. Now that wouldn't work. I'm gonna die. Yeah, it's the NES version. Oh boy. Got it. Oh no. Please tell me they're not down below. No. Yes, you idiots. Agnes. Now this is stupid. I need at least two spaces here. So now that I have them trapped, I can't lose unless I kill myself. How am I supposed to do this one? Right. And there we go. Let's see. That's a tough game. I mean, it's pretty easy to get stuck here, so... Ah, jeez, did you see that? It's like four blocks deep. That is gonna be no fun. Oh, I need that. Only two guys? Oh, that makes no... I'll take it. Again. Okay, so all that's left is this. Oh boy. Gotta be careful here. Don't know what that was, but we got it. And now we get the hell out of here. TMR beat the game in 220, and it was not the first time he played the game. Oh no. Hey there, Callum. Here for a nice little puzzle game called Lode Runner. These scrubs are coming in. We're gonna trap them. Oh. Thanks for the gold. Here is I'm getting trapped. What are they even doing? Okay. Okay. Screw that. Screw that. We out. Okay. That was pretty good. Oh. So has anyone ever finished this game? I don't think there's an ending, but it was fairly popular. So I imagine a lot of people played this. I know I have a bootleg 110 games cartridge for my NES, and it has this game, so it has to be pretty popular. Oh, I was reading chat there. Someone's not going for the points. That's not the point of the game. Well, the segment anyways. I feel like I should go for the double gold here, but... a great start. Okay, so only the easy ones are left. Catch me if you can. All right, we are out of here. It was pretty good. Well, we're doing a lot better than the start there. Once you know the mechanics, the game is not that bad. Then again, we're only a quarter in. Quarter in and a quarter of the time, so a little bit less, but. That's not good. I feel like this was a mistake, or was it? Well, they're all gonna bring the gold to me. I mean, eventually I'll get through everything. Grab this, grab that. Back down here. And a bit like before, we'll just kill them. Move forward. Like I said, eventually they'll just bring all the gold to me. Just much. We don't really have time for this, though. Also, I'm running out of room here. Is this the purpose of the level? I don't know. Oh boy! Fake walls. We got it! Whew, that was rough. But we one-shotted that level. So stage 14 with 7 lives. This looks fun, and by fun, what? Oh, you can see the difference between fake and fun walls. Okay, so hitting the floor is a death trap. Good to know. I didn't even know there was a difference between fake and real walls. Pick up everything from the higher levels here. Remember, hitting the floor is a death trap, so let's not do that. Okay, this guy's spazzing out. Fortunately, he's spazzing out on a gold pile, so... Sir, if you may. Thank you. That's not what I wanted. Let's go check out the other gold pile. Keep that one for last. Okay, that was scary. Now this is a problem. I'm gonna hit the floor if I get that. Definitely do not want to hit the floor. Okay, well, I think the trick here is to have them all together. Now, hopefully... That guy. Okay, they're following me, more or less. Let's go get the tougher ones here. There we go. So now we're gonna go from the top, I think. Take this one, since there's no one on the left. And that'll save us a lot of headaches. So all we need to do now is pick up the ones on the right. Hopefully there's no one... Oh, okay. It's a bit scary, but... It's okay. It's okay. All we need to do is go around. A little wasted time, but we're still alive. Like, not having any blocks to stop the enemies. Don't know what they're called. If someone does know, let me know. The space dudes. Oh, no. Oh, fun. Oh, that was bad. I pressed up. I did not want to press up. I had that. That sucks. So a bit like last time, we're just gonna pick up everything. That's easy to get. There we go. Now we just gotta be careful. Oh, darn. These guys are pretty, Oh, one of them has a gold pile. That's not good. How many lives do I have left? I think 6. Okay, I think we got it this time. Hup, 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 hup. There we go. There we go! Bloody hell. How many? Then it's a complete restart? No. I'm gonna use the stage select by pressing select. I don't think, were cruel enough to make me restart from the start, especially since the game takes about 2 hours to finish. I'm sure there's invisible walls. This feels like an invisible wall level. Okay. This doesn't seem like a hard level. Tedious one, but not very hard. Unless I'm wrong. Probably wrong. Fool. Well, so we're going well. I mean, as well as one would hope. Like I said, I'm pretty bad at this game. Now, where is the ladder? Oh, it's up there. Of course it's up there. Of course. Well, it's fine. We've got a clear path to the exit. Oh boy, did you see that down below? That looks fun. I feel like I shouldn't kill this guy. Don't know why, though. There we go. Taking care of that problem. So how am I gonna do this? Hmm. Okay, I see the, No. Tricked again? I couldn't die, so I had to bail out there. Alright. So, we should... This guy's stuck. Alright. He'll go down, fall into the pit. We go around. Now we know how to deal with the other thing here. We'll have to get that, fall in, hop, 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 and there we go. You can use the pause function if you want to cheat it. What pause function? So we're about 8 levels off from the half of the game. Also, oh, okay. Now, where do I go from here? Like, how am I supposed to know where the invisible walls are? Yeah, there is the pause button. But what do you want me to do with it? Come on, buddy. Just die already. Okay, so he's stuck on top. That's fine. And don't know if I can... No, I can't blow that, so... Down we go. Oh, no. Oh, maybe. That was lucky. Now, how am I supposed to do this? We have this guy as a problem. We need to deal with that. There's nothing to show where the fake walls are. Oh, that's nice. Now this is completely worthless. Well, if we can trap him. There we go. What would be the best way here? No, that's a mistake. What would be the best way to do that? That wouldn't work. I guess this would work. There we go. You can't fully predict the AI. No, it's perfect. Just what we need. Where's the other guy? Ah, darn. Well, I mean, I wanted to take the grand tour again. Of course the ladder. Oh, it's right there. What am I doing? Is it me or the levels are getting a bit longer now? So we're at 18. We got 5 minutes to 1 hour. So we're 7 levels off. That's not good. That is not good. Okay, fake wall. Lovely. They will keep getting harder. Oh no. I think I made a mistake here. This is fake wall. Okay, so I'll have to go around. That gold is not really tough to get, so it doesn't really matter if we go for it. Holy cow. Okay. So, how do we do this one? So we're safe here for now. Okay. That was pretty easy. Cool. Oh, he escaped just in time. I got too cocky there. Oh, well, maybe I can kill him. Don't want to kill myself here. Oh. Oh. That's not good. But we need to get that gold first, that's for sure. Because we're not coming back there. Ooh, that was a bit risky there. Risky biscuits. Because, to be honest, the problem with playing puzzle games on 2 Hours of Hell is either it's too long if you've never played it, or it's too short if you've played it. Oh, this... I'll let you two guys have fun. Okay, so how am I gonna deal with that? Because that's an issue. That's a big issue. Trying to see what would be the best way to do this. Unless I'm screwed. I don't see how I can manage that. Two guys in there, right? One guy wouldn't be that bad, but two? Maybe I should go for that first. Well, after the top gold. Yeah, I'll go for that first. So, with that, we won't have to go into the pit of doom. Deal with that right now. He should die, yeah. All we need to do now is the... the huge stack of bricks. Once we clear that, we should be fine. I don't like the screen being so close to the... Okay, we should be fine here. Yes, we should be fine. Except we're not. Well, we could be. Oh, that guy scared me. Ooh, we made it. Okay. That took way longer than it should. We only got 31 left. So that's 2 minutes per... About 2 minutes per level. That looks pretty easy. Right? Well, they will bring all the gold to me, but that's not the most efficient way to do this. Like how he climbed out and then went back down. I got stuck. I set this for 3 hours for Jake. Jake is pretty decent at puzzle games. I think 3 hours is fair. Golden run. Ooh. Now there should be one of them with gold, or it should be on a ladder. Of course, it has to be there. Oh, darn. It's fine, though. We got it. Pretty much. Oh boy. Visible. Visible floors. My favorite. Okay, that was a bit, come on, game. Come on. Okay, this level doesn't seem too rough. Yeah, that should keep him busy for a while. Bypass him. Alright, that was pretty easy. Good. Oof, that scared me. Have a bit of water, and stage 21. Busy for a while. Now, I imagine there's invisible walls or not. Am I playing for points? No, I'm playing to survive here. Oh, jeez. Ah, jeez. Well, that works, I guess. Oh, they both have gold. Okay, this should be fairly simple. Right. Too fast there. So we can go get the... no, we should get it first while we can. I didn't want him to die though, because now he's going to be on the pole. I'll keep him busy. Don't die now. Oh well. Alright, so let's take care of that, take care of that. It's not a tough level. I should be faster. So the exit's not there. Oh, okay, never mind, it is there. Whoops. Okay, that was easy, but it was long to complete. We're at stage 22 now. That's a lot of gold bags, and the floor is metal, I guess would be the best term. Die here. So let's collect all the gold bags while we can, while there's no opposition. Thanks for bringing me the gold, guys. Oh, come on, game. Come on. Come on. That is not even fair. That is not even fair. Okay, we gotta go get that first. Thank you. Like, I don't want to kill them so they don't spawn in that area. This won't be easy. What would be the best way? Well, maybe if we stack them all here. Have them follow us. Alright, so now we won't have a trap. Oh no. Well, at least we're not dead. Side. It's probably on the right side. Hopefully it's on the right side. It is. Alright. Not too bad. You know, once you get into it, the game's pretty fun. Pretty complicated, but pretty fun. The only thing I dislike is the invisible walls. It's kind of cheap. Kind of very cheap. How are you supposed to do that? Screwed here, but let's keep going. No, not if they follow me, though. But how do you get to that? Without dying. Okay, I see it. Supposed to do this one though. Okay, this guy's stuck, so that's great. I don't remember what's on the other side, so I'm gonna go take the long way around just to scout it out. Another thing like that. Okay. So a lot of dropping in this level. Maybe we can free the AI here. Follow me, boys. Following me. Alright. Get all that. Get that. Get that. Alright. So where's the ladder? Let's get out of here. It's pretty fortunate that that guy got stuck, though. Doing good. Don't think we'll be able to get the 2 hours of hell, but I think all in all it's a good run. Do I want to go down? Yes. Tricked again. Okay, so definitely do not want to end up there. That was pretty simple. Well. Have you had the only ladder levels yet? We did a level where we had no blocks. So I imagine that's what you meant. And yes, that was pretty horrible. Oh, you know. Just wanted to give it a shot there, Vandal. Okay, so this would be the best way here. I thought it was stuck there for a moment. Take that. Excellent. Ah, damn, I thought he was stuck. Oh well. We can still manage, though. Having fun there, guys. I hope there's a ladder. Yeah, there is. I'll have to bait them. Don't know where the last one is. I gotta be careful. Oh, jeez, that scared me. So only two? And this one? I thought there was three. That doesn't matter. Here. Nope. Let's collect that. Let's collect everything. Actually, I should've... I can come back to that later. So how do I collect that guy, though? Well, first off, let's collect that. And second, let's collect that. Now... Yeah. Yeah, that is a possibility. Actually, no, that would not be the best move here. There. That was pretty risky. Okay, so the last part has a lot of these ninjas. Okay. Pretty good. That was pretty good. A lot of backtracking in this one. So how are we gonna do this? Can you let me think here, buddy? Yeah, a lot of backtracking in this one. Okay, so we got three of them stuck there. What would be the best move? That was not the best move. I think taking care of the middle would be the best strategy then. Okay, so now that we've taken care of that, we can deal with this without too much trouble. Come on, buddy. Ain't got all day here. Well, now that's taken care of. This guy won't bother me. Perfect. Alright, we got this. This is done. Unless that ladder is smack dab in the middle, we should have this completed. Oh no. No, 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 no. Tell me you're the one with the bag. You're not the one with the bag. Oh no. Okay. Ooh, that was scary. That was pretty scary. For the gold. Huh. Don't like this. Definitely don't like this. Well, we got two trapped, so that's good. So all we need to do is take care of the other one. Wait. We should be good now. The other guy can't reach us. Well, he shouldn't be able to. There we go. Yeah, I think I'm doing pretty good here, considering the second level took us like 8 minutes. Been one-shotting them left and right. Are you supposed to do that one? How are you supposed to do that one? I was dead there. If the AI was a bit smart, I was definitely dead. How am I supposed to do that? Because you fall in, you're dead. Okay, that works for that, but it doesn't work for the other one. Well, I gotta be faster than that. Oh, jeez. Nope. Not even gonna. No, I made a mistake. I misclicked there. Alright, so I know how to do all of them except the last one in the bottom left. How do we do that? Just accepted his fate there. Ah, you bastard. You screwed me. The real question is how. Oh, we can. Really? Okay. Well, that's interesting. Not sure why I made it that wide, but gotta go fast. Okay, so everything on the left side has been, the right side has been acquired. Best way here. Well, that doesn't help me. Ooh. go from the top. Not sure why I did that. Two more to go. Take it and run. Whew. That was scary. First off, we're going to take care of these guys. Oh yeah, definitely. Of course. You know what? I feel like they're gonna come. It's better off to kill him now while we... Guys, please. It's kind of embarrassing. Well, we know where the... Yeah, but that doesn't help me at all. That's a fake wall. Okay. Now, the only problem is one of them has gold, so I have to trap him. Thanks, buddy. Okay, that got me pretty good. You know what? I'm gonna go for the gold here. Fine now. Okay. Actually, I shouldn't have killed him. Oh, he's fine. Good. So only one left. then we're done. That is, if we don't die. It's always a possibility. Is there a ladder? No, no, there is not. See you later, suckers. How does this work? Oh no. I don't like that. You know what I don't like either? This. Oh jeez. I'll take it. That was a death for sure. Gotta go fast. Ooh, that was a quick one. Alright. I mean, we got 19 to go, and we got 13 minutes left. Easy to get. Where are our friends? Okay. So no opposition so far, which is perfect. Imagine this is blocked off. Here. Oh, that sucks. Actually, no. I'm still good. Get over here, buddy. Ooh, okay. Bit of quiet time there, I was concentrating pretty hard. 33. Can he do it? Can he make the impossible possible? Well, we'll find out pretty soon. Some time here. Wait, why would I go there? Well, that guy has gold. Let's check out this part of the level. What? Oh, come on! What? That wasn't fair. Come on, game. So let's take care of this right now. Let's have them follow me instead of dying. It's screwing me over pretty hard. Okay, the level's not that tough. Let's be honest here. For that guy to come over, nice bridge, and we are out of here. Well, we should be out of here. There we go. I mean, so far, I think we might actually be able to do it. 16 levels to go. We only died once to something really cheap. Oh. No. Oh, let's not waste time. Oh, there's invisible walls. Be Lode Runner without invisible walls. Well, at least the green guys are out of the middle. Oh, that's pretty easy level, if you ask me. Oh, no. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Whoa, Nelly. Damn. The greed consumes me. Okay, where's the last one? Oh, it's right there. Where's the exit? There we go. Ooh. That one was pretty easy, let's be honest. There's no hidden walls. Seems like pretty straightforward. Just gotta deal with the ninjas. Oh, this is an easy one. Double ladder. There we go. Easy. Can we one-shot Lode Runner? Starting to believe here. Oh boy, never mind, I said nothing. Got this to go. Now, how am I supposed to do this? No. Not like that. Stage 37. For a while. Wait, how do I get out of there? Don't even know the level here. Lode Runner, not really, to be honest. Too complicated, I would think. It was more of a Mario player than anything else. Okay, we know there's a fake wall in there, so we could pick that up. Okay, we are past the 2 hour mark, so this will be my final life. It's a one-shot it, right? Why would you not have any sound? Okay, this guy's a colossal pain. Hopefully he gets out. Good, good lad. Nope, I'm not liking that. What would be the best way to do that? Through there? Why even take the chance, Elicious? Why even? Best thing to do here would be to bring him along for the ride. Don't die now. Taking a huge risk here, but that's okay, we only have one life left. I don't like that. Oh, excellent, they all spawned on the other side. Oh. No, All-Stars is a Super Nintendo game there, Arkame. Gotta play pretty tight here. Now, the only thing I hope is no invisible walls. Also, there is no reason to be here. Well, I can hope that guy gets out of our way. Follow me. Okay, so where do we go from here? Stage 40, 10 to go. Go down from there. think we can. Don't know where the ninjas are. Right there. Oh, you bastards. Now I gotta deal with this. Of course there's an invisible wall. Not exactly what I wanted, but oh, really? 20 years. Damn. Has been a while. Okay, all we need to do is avoid these guys. Don't need to kill. Hell, it would be better not to kill. I was scared there for the enemy to respawn. Oh. We've got 9 to go. Oh, jeez. I mean, it couldn't be easy, right? Okay, good to know. There is a fake, fake everything there. Well, they're stuck there for now, so might as well collect what we can. Okay. So what's left here? There's that. And those guys. What would be the best move here? Thank you. How am I gonna get out of this? This madness. No, not like that. Not like this! Oh! No! No! God damn it. It's over. Can't believe I was standing on him. Oh well, that is a utter failure, unfortunately. If you went halfway up the ladder, they would have went away. Yeah, probably. Yeah. Darn. Oh well, that was a good run, regardless. Pretty sure we could have got this one. Oh well. On that note, tomorrow is Fallout New Vegas. We're doing the Old World Blues DLC. And that'll be it for me for tonight. So thanks everyone for watching and have a good night.